Canto's portals are one of the best ways that you can bring outside clients and collaborators into the fold of View and Download Files. And it's even better if you can customize those portals for them so that they feel right at home when they're working inside of them. Let's look at how to customize a portal with branding. Let's start off by going to the settings as an admin and then finding one of the portals that we've already set up. Let's click the edit icon to start editing it. First of all, I recommend checking out the custom branding section. It's a great idea if you're sharing a portal with an external client to brand it so that they feel right at home. The first box that you see here on the right is the login screen for the portal. This window on the right here shows a preview of the various parts of the portal. First up, I'd recommend dropping in your client's logo if you have it to work with. I'll just click on the logo in the screenshot, then browse to and choose the replacement logo. Let's go ahead and choose it and upload it. Now, we've got it uploaded. Two optional tweaks are adding a site title and welcome message. These are optional, but if you want to change either, simply click in the placeholder boxes and type over it with the text of your choice, as you see me do here. You can also customize the background image for the portal login screen. Let's find the Edit Background button and click on it. Let's browse to a background image that we can use and upload it. Now, our portal login screen is looking great and features just enough customization to help a client out. Now, let's scroll down a bit further and we can customize the inside of the portal itself. This is what someone will see after they log into the portal. My favorite way to customize this view is to simply click on various elements in it and choose new colors. I'm going to click on an object like the background for the menu and change it to a new color. On the pop-up window, just use the color chooser to grab a new color and apply it. Next, click on another element like the menu buttons to customize them as well. You can repeat this with practically any element inside of a portal to really customize it with the colors of your choice. This is a great chance to incorporate your client's branding in their portal. This makes them feel right at home when they're working with their files. Another option is to apply a custom landing page that will change the look and feel of landing on a portal. This portal is a great way to help your clients navigate the library instead of just showing them all the files at first. Let's switch to the landing page tab and then make sure that we switch to custom. Now let's scroll down and click edit background and apply that same background image. When we choose it, we need to select the part of the image to use and then press OK. Let's scroll down and set the section title by clicking inside of it. And again, you can just type over it and add the title here. Now we need to add the albums to the landing page. With this setup, it makes it easy for the client to jump to specific albums right from the landing page. I'll click the plus button for each and then choose one of the items in the list to enable them. I'll repeat that process for each placeholder here and then make sure to press save to lock in all of our changes. Now I'll jump over to the live client portal and you can see it here. It starts on the custom landing page that we set up, and then we can click one of the albums to jump inside of the portal and see the custom branding that we applied. All of these options are about making a portal easy and comfortable for the client to use. Thanks for watching.